Automation, everybody. Right, campaign. Start a light campaign in which you lead to commercial success. Oh god. Okay. Let's go for Het Vessier. Company name, Revolution Automotive. Okay, we can do that. Well, let's go for the old casual, shall we? Cash, 3 billion. Let's just go for casual and see how we go. So the minute, this is what we've, so we're in 1946, the economy is starting to go down a little bit. We've got this stuff going on. Doing good at car projects, we can start a new car. Select target region, so it's going to be Hellest. Okay. So this is going to be the Alpha, because it's the first one. Mark one. Modify model. So what this is going to be is something when these load is what they're going to be. Oh. We want to know what our company to be. Maybe because they're in that kind of downward. We could always do a sort of. So we've got this coupe. But this one, which is apparently a bit more modern. How about this with like an inline six? Very Aston Martin. I'm going to turn down desktop audio a little bit. So, next, it's going to be steel, it's going to be ladder, it's Front longitudinal. Go for this. It is a sports car that we're building here. Okay, so the first trim is going to be the LX. Things are a little bit broken. Oh, that one. New engine project. Here we go. There's going to be an inline six. I'm going to make it a 3.6 litre. Push rocks, this is 1946. Naturally aspirated, of course. Yep. Ooh, we have problems knocking a valve float. No, it fixed it, everybody. Not exactly very revvy, is it? Okay, so this is the i6 3.6. I know it's not injected. 3.6 Mach 1. Edit the trim, here we go. Wow! Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. And I like it in red. Okay. Holy crap, that's brilliant but awful at the same time. Oh god, it's awful. Two of them. Like that. I actually really like that. Okay. Yes. A little lip to the front, maybe. Maybe not. This body doesn't work brilliantly with that. Can I just say how brilliant the fact that they're stuck out there? Fuel cap. On the side, massively too big. Door handles, they're important, I suppose. We'll put some of these nice classic ones on. Right side, and then just one. Oh no, tick them, sorry. And then we'll put one on the back to undo that, yeah. Mirrors. Yes. Oh god, we might be crashing, ladies and gentlemen. No, this is not Red Dead Redemption. Red Grandfather Redemption on PC. No, it isn't. This is automation. It's kind of funny that when I put... Oh, testing the PC. I mean, for streaming. Not for anything else. Oh, automation game is not responding, apparently. Okay. Guess we'll have to end that task and try a bleeding again. Fingers crossed it hasn't lost too much. Why does it do initial startup? I was literally just playing the video game. Better bleed and save something. Oh, thank God for that. Load campaign. I bet it's forgotten all of us standing. It hasn't! No! It's there! You're cute as fuck, but... That's bae. Bumper bar, no. Badge! Very important. I like that for some reason. It's October. Hell yes, that's actually not bad. Ah. Oh, there's a small amount of me that wants to put turbo on there, I'm not gonna lie. Oh God. There's an inline six, and I don't think they would. You know, to be completely honest, I don't think that they would do the whole. Tell you what. Don't ask me why I can't have it any bigger than that, but never mind. Longitudinal rear drive manual, it's gonna have 4 gears.